When somebody passes away, they always gather their favorite belongings and their favorite foods, and they build a fire, and then they offer the food to them, and their favorite clothing is burned in the fire as well when this person passes away. When our mom passed away, we did that for her the next day after she passed away, because she passed away in her bed. We felt for us not that we wanted to burn the mattress, right, that she had passed away on. And we got some of her favorite clothes and some favorite foods, and we had a fire on the side of my parents' house and my brothers and I. And it's just it's honoring life and honoring who the person was. 1 year after they pass, you do the same offering for them. You offer them their foods, and we have a headstone. We raise a headstone for them 1 year after they pass, because you need that 1 year time to mourn. And so it's called the end-of-mourning ceremony, where we raise their headstone and we have a big feast for them. And the community comes out and they share the traditional foods. So we do the same type of fire ceremony in the morning, and then we did her headstone in the afternoon, and we did a feasting in the evening, and we did it. In this case, we did both our parents, because we lost our father 2 months after our mother.